Skyscrapers are pushing the limits of engineering and design like never before. Cities around the world are reaching for the sky, and the tallest towers under construction are rewriting what we thought was possible. From 200 meters to over 1,000 meters, these structures are not just buildings. They are statements of ambition, technology, and vision. Today, we will take you on a global journey to explore the world's most daring skyscrapers and the stories behind their construction. Riviera Tower, Greece. Our journey begins in Greece with the Riviera Tower, the country's first true skyscraper. Rising 198 meters above the old Olynikon Airport, it serves as the centerpiece of Europe's largest urban regeneration project. It is almost twice the height of Athens Tower 1, which reaches 103 meters, making it a dramatic addition to the city skyline. Engineers had to work around the remnants of airport infrastructure while integrating modern foundations and seismic protections. The tower features sleek glass facades and luxury apartments that have drawn criticism for catering primarily to the global elite rather than local residents. Despite these debates, the Riviera Tower is expected to be completed in 2026, promising a bold new landmark for Athens. Skyfort, Bulgaria. Next, we move to Sofia, Bulgaria, where Skyfort rises to 202 meters. Its arch-shaped design makes it one of the most distinctive towers in Europe. The building had to meet strict earthquake-resistant standards, leading engineers to use C60 high-strength concrete and a dual glass facade. Each section of the arch was carefully assembled using precision formwork and large cranes, balancing aesthetic ambition with structural integrity. Skyfort demonstrates how modern engineering can create iconic designs while ensuring safety in a seismically active region. Completion is expected this year, marking a major milestone for Bulgaria's skyline. The Link, France. In Paris, La Défense hosts The Link, a twin tower skyscraper rising 242 meters. What makes this building unique is the series of 30 aerial walkways connecting the two towers, lined with gardens that bring greenery into the urban environment. The building incorporates solar panels and energy-efficient systems that reduce consumption by almost half compared to standard office towers. As the new headquarters for a major energy company, The Link blends corporate function with sustainable design, showing how modern towers can serve both people and the environment. SkyTower, Canada. Toronto's tallest residential tower, SkyTower, reaches 352 meters, rivaling the observation deck of the CN Tower. Its 106 floors are integrated into the city's path system, a vast underground network of pedestrian walkways. Engineers had to design for high wind loads and urban density while maintaining elegance and functionality. The building reflects both symbolic ambition and practical urban planning, offering panoramic views and redefining vertical living in Canada. Its completion is expected soon, adding a new chapter to Toronto's skyline. Torch Tower, Japan. In Tokyo, the Torch Tower will rise 390 meters with a flexible braced tube structure designed to withstand earthquakes. This system allows the building to sway safely during tremors, protecting both structure and occupants. At its base, a public plaza will feature gardens and a koi pond, blending nature with dense urban life. The tower's tapering torch-like design symbolizes resilience, echoing Japan's long history of rebuilding stronger after disasters. Completion is expected in 2028, and the tower will stand as a testament to both engineering and cultural symbolism. Torre, Ivory Coast. Africa's tallest skyscraper, Torre, is under construction in Abidjan, Ivory Coast. At 421 meters, it surpasses Egypt's iconic tower. The project was first envisioned in the 1970s, but only began construction in 2021, reflecting decades of planning, political shifts, and financial considerations. Engineers faced challenging soil conditions, requiring deep foundations and international collaboration. Torre represents Africa's growing economic ambition and showcases the continent's emerging capabilities in skyscraper construction. The tower is expected to be completed in 2026, marking a milestone for the region. Torre Rise, Mexico. In Monterrey, Mexico, Torre Rise will soar 475 meters, taller than the Empire State Building. Construction faced unique challenges, including groundwater issues and a citywide water crisis. Engineers adjusted concrete production to minimize potable water use while maintaining structural safety. Torre Rise demonstrates how modern engineering adapts to local environmental challenges, combining height, design, and practicality. It is one of Latin America's most ambitious projects and a clear example of ingenuity meeting necessity. Senna Tower, Brazil. Brazil's Balneário Camboriú will host the Senna Tower, reaching 544 meters as a tribute to Formula One legend Ayrton Senna. The tower includes a symbolic racetrack at its base and a striking light design visible across the city. Engineers will install Latin America's first tuned mast damper, a device that stabilizes the building during high winds. Construction is set to begin in 2025 and may take a decade, reflecting both the technical complexity and the scale of the project. Senna Tower will stand not only as an architectural marvel, but also as a cultural symbol. Legends Tower, USA. Oklahoma City is planning Legends Tower, designed to reach 581 meters, matching the year of the state's founding, 1907. Engineers must account for extreme weather, including tornadoes, requiring reinforced cores, aerodynamic shaping, and advanced safety systems. FAA approval for air traffic adds further complexity. If completed by 2030, Legends Tower would become the tallest building in the United States, representing a new frontier in American skyscraper design beyond the coasts. Jeddah Tower, Saudi Arabia. Finally, we arrive at Jeddah Tower in Saudi Arabia, aiming to become the world's first 1,000-meter skyscraper. Nearly 200 meters taller than the Burj Khalifa, it has faced delays, financial hurdles, and engineering challenges. Currently, the building has reached the 66th floor, and engineers continue to push materials, wind modeling, and vertical transport systems to their limits. The tower embodies both ambition and uncertainty, representing one of the most closely watched construction projects in history. Its target completion is 2028, though the final milestone remains uncertain. From Greece to Saudi Arabia, the tallest skyscrapers under construction are more than buildings. They are testaments to human ambition, engineering skill, and creative vision. Each tower tells a story of challenges overcome, materials pushed to their limits, and skylines forever changed. They redefine what cities can be and inspire imagination about what is possible when humans reach for the sky. Which skyscraper captured your imagination the most? Will Jeddah Tower finally reach its kilometer mark? The world watches as these extraordinary builds rise, proving that when it comes to human ambition, the only limit is the sky. Thanks for watching Unthinkable Build. We'll see you in the next video.